Pregnant women are being warned not to travel to parts of South and Central America due to a dangerous mosquito-borne virus. The World Health Organization says the Zika virus is now present in 22 countries, and it's suspected of causing a surge in newborn babies with severe brain defects.
It's pregnant women who have most to fear from Zika virus. In Brazil, thousands of infected women have given birth to babies with microcephaly, which causes an underdeveloped brain and lifelong problems.
There can be other consequences, such as visual or audio impairment, or even cognitive challenges, which will only become clear later on.
Such is the scale of the Zika epidemic. Brazilian authorities are advising women not to have children for 2 years.
Mothers are panicking. Some hold on to hope that everything will be all right. We have to tell them it won't be.
There's no cure or treatment for Zika other than prevention. Brazil's army has been checking homes and water supplies and fumigating any infestations. This house was demolished. Now I'm stuck with this stagnant water, says one woman in Rio. Her village is next to Rio's Olympic Park, adding to fears of a disaster when Brazil hosts the Games in August. The World Health Organization says Zika is likely to spread across the American continent, and Australian authorities are warning against travel to affected areas.
If you travel into that sort of outbreak scenario, then there's a reasonably high risk you could get infected.
Zika virus has already come into Australia through infected travellers from South America and the Pacific, although the only mosquito known to carry Zika is confined to far north Queensland.
The main mosquito carriers of the virus are not present to any great degree in Australia.
But scientists admit they're not entirely sure. Anne Barker, ABC News.